Jehovah's Witnesses have been accused of failing the victims of child sex abuse after a case in Manchester where a man who was convicted of sexual assault was allowed to cross-examine his victims. The Charity Commission, which regulates the religious group, said the questioning was inappropriate and demeaning. One victim described the meeting as worse than the court case.
Jesus always looks after little children. He didn't cover up all this child molesting. No, he didn't. Don't be funny. Clap with me if you agree. Stop covering up all this child molesting. Jehovah's Witnesses regularly cover up child molesting. And we're fed up with it. Stop covering up all this child molesting. Stop it! Jesus protected the children! Why don't you elders protect the children? Stop allowing them to be molested by other brothers! The governing body, are ragging and raping children! We're fed up with it! Bethlehem's getting raped to death by factory overseers! Brothers on the bottom list covering it all up! All this child molesting! All you elders! You how you sleep at night! Hey! Covering up all this child molesting! Hey!
Straight out the front!
Hey! You stop pulling me a witness, are you? Who are you? Tell me who you are! Tell me who you are! Who are they?
Keep going.
I want the real security!
We want real security.
We're against Jehovah's Witnesses covering up child molesting.
Here we go.
The two witness rule is wrong. Stop covering up all this child molesting. Jehovah's Witnesses paying out millions in the court. They settle out of court so you don't get to hear about it. Young brother Bethelites have been raped at Bethel by factory overseers. Brother Leck covers up all this child molesting. The two witness rule is wrong. Change the two witness rule.